crowd is on its feet in mass here at Riverfront Stadium as Hank Aaron has just hammered a 3-1 pitch from Jack Billingham over the left field wall, and the Braves are out front 3-0. That ball is gone! A home run! Aaron has just tied Babe Ruth's home run record of 714.
He levels the bat a couple of times. Schau kicks and he fires. Rose swings.
There it is! There it is! Get out! Get out! All right!
There it is! Hit number 4192.
Lou has now gone to the first base bag, picks it up, and throws it out towards short right field.
Griffey swings. There it goes. Long fly ball right field. It is a number 600 for Ken Griffey Jr.
And a high fly ball way back in center field. It is.